career Becky Lynch has had so far here at WWE. A young lady who has prided herself on being different. A young lady who has prided herself on thinking outside the box. And she has taken that mentality to tremendous success here at WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns out here dressed like something out of an H.G. Wells novel.
Look who's in her house.
And from Norwich, England,
without a doubt, Paige has changed this entire women's division. Heck, she's changed the entire WWE.
Guys, remember on Raw a few years ago when Paige made her WWE debut and won the women's championship? A truly unforgettable night, not only for Paige, but the entire WWE universe. Paige has revolutionized the game since that very night.
And it was that night where we began the transformation from the...
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
And the two-time Divas Champion Paige hears the bell and is on the move.
Driver's seat after that slam. She's not playing any games tonight.
Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
Looking for all the glory here.
A quick kick out by Paige.
She's still in this one.
Paige stumbling some now. But you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Yeah, but she still has to be considered a legitimate contender to win this Battle Royal.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys. And from where I sit, any one of these women can win this thing.
More of this, and she could be facing a torn ligament. Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Hey, unless you're Andre the Giant, battle royals are difficult. Man. And she's clearly not Andre the Giant. So I can understand struggling a little bit here.
Here we go. And Becky Lynch powers out.
Gonna take more than that.
Paige wants to fly. Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, she's in a bad way now. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Executed. Guys, some are saying this superstar has begun showing a bit of arrogance since the latest weekly rankings were released. But the way I see it, that's just confidence.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
There certainly is a fine line between arrogance and confidence, as Byron was saying, but whatever it is, I have no problem with it. This superstar has been on an absolute roll as of late.
And who really cares if somebody's being arrogant? As the old saying goes, if you got it, flaunt it. And this superstar certainly has it.
Whoa!
Ah, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Taken off her feet now. And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Paige wants to put it away.
Here we go. Paige, look at this. Look at this.
Well, if there's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Oh, it's over.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Paige with a Paige turner.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
This could be it. Cover.
And the shoulders up. Can you believe this?
Here comes Paige.
Rampage. That's it. That's what she needed.
The cover.
One, two.
I thought that was it.
And we continue.
All measured up. Ah, drop kick to the spine. The kick gets her.
Floored by the neck breaker.
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
Look at this. By Becky Lynch. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Four.
Backbreaker. Ouch.
Paige looking incredibly outclassed here.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Battle royals can be so taxing, and it looks like she's finding that out the hard way right now.
A few inches off there.
Inches. She missed by at least a foot pole.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now. Paige gathering attention in a hurry.
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
The reversal by Becky Lynch. Uh-oh, Becky Lynch may have it.
Spoiler suplex. That has got to be it.
You're gonna want to see your in. There's a pin now. One, two, barely at 2.5.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Here we go, Becky Lynch setting it up.
Got the disarmer.
She can pick up the win here, guys. That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. The offense. Uh-oh. Becky Lynch may have it.
Got a little something brewing here.
Would she get... She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. We might be looking at a victory for Becky here.
But now can Becky Lynch make the most of this?
One. Look out! The reversal by Becky Lynch. Boom! What an elbow!
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
She goes for the cover. Two! True testament to grit.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Paige sees the opportunity to go high.
Look at this!
Well, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of the hat.
Going for the run.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam. Look at Paige making her moves.
Paige Turner. This one's over, guys.
The shoulders are down.
Two.
How did she kick out?
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
On the reversal by Becky Lynch. Here we go, Becky Lynch setting it up.
Nice exploder suplex.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
She goes for the cover.
One, two.
Oh, that was a close call.
Wow, what's it going to take?
She can't get away with this for much longer. She's got her sights set on damaging that arm. Nicely done. Look out. Look at Paige here. The damage has been done. There's a pin now. One, two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely.
And a savage clothesline.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
She wants to do this in the ring. Oh my God, she wants this win bad.
Submission time.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Oh, there's the old.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out. Oh, Paige wants to fly.
Look out.
Here comes Paige.
Paige with a Paige Turner.
Is it enough to put
shoulders on the mat?
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. I can watch highlights of that one all night long.
one of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, Paige.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.